today we are talking about the Juiced Rider Cross Current. This bike is incredible. There's not a lot out there that you can get at $1,500 that is this amazing. Let's just start with a look of it. Probably one of the best and most athletic looking electric bikes on the market right now. It has a really good feel. The geometry is definitely more like a mountain bike, but it's made for high speed riding. It's a class 3 bike, 28 miles per hour. One incredibly unique thing about this bicycle is the fact that it has a precision torque sensor that's under $2,000, which is incredibly rare in this market. It's using a 350 watt geared rear motor. It's a Bafang, an 8-fun motor. Normally these motors are pretty loud. They're very reliable, normally really loud. They have programmed this motor to be pretty quiet with their controller. The way that it's working right now, it's actually one of the quietest geared motors. We took it out all day yesterday, and at speed, you don't hear the motor at all, which is amazing. so many amazing things to say about it. The brakes, all right, they're using Tektro Dorado brakes. They're using actually, they're custom e-bike brakes, hydraulic disc, that are going to stop you faster than just about any brake on the market. It's using an extra large caliper. In terms of the drivetrain, you're looking at the Olivio drivetrain, which is kind of entry-level mountain bike drivetrain, but it's gonna last you a really long time for your commute. Really can't beat it. Everything about this is just thought out completely. The owner and creator of the company, Tora Harris, he was an Olympic athlete, Princeton, he's a graduate of Princeton, he's a mechanical engineer, and the guy's basically a genius. He designed one of the best bikes that we've seen. What's really amazing is running a 374 watt hour battery. Because he's programmed this controller so well, you're getting really good assist for a very extended period of time. The people that have already bought this bike are reporting easily riding all day in level 2 and 3 of assist. Today, we're riding around shooting our video and we run into our very first Juiced Rider customer, Cal. What has surprised you about this bike?
The overall speed and efficiency. Getting on it the first time, I've always kind of encountered that 20 mile an hour hit where the whole bike seems to hold you back. Really frustrating because when I'm used to putting that much pedal effort into a bike, you usually do continually get more and more acceleration. You know, a performance bike seems to be attached to you, it's part of you. Yeah. So an electric bike, you seem to become detached at that moment when you would most enjoy your riding, your top end speeds. This bike brings all that back in. There's no longer that limit, the free coast at the high speed. You get to the 28, 29 mile an hour mark, and you can feel it still trying to push you faster, but you realize you do have to apply pedal input at that point, and that takes you back to where you would normally be at like 18 miles an hour, pedaling your bike, going fast, except now you're going nearly twice as fast, and it really brings like that childhood experience of riding a bike back. Like, I've never ran or gone this fast before. It's fantastic.
You want ice cream? Electric bike specialists, come and check us out. Thanks.